Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on Not to Observe Saum for a Day or Two Ahead of Ramadan. Narrated Abu Huraira, may Allah be pleased with him. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, "None of you should observe Saum for a day or two ahead of Ramadan, unless he has the habit of observing Saum, Nawafil, and if his fasting coincides with that day, then he can observe Saum on that day."